7-0. And first thing you're going to say is, oh, you're just lying. You lost and you're a bitch. It's not fucking true. Just listen. Okay? The servers aren't available at this time. Again. Just like they were before I started the game. And then I retried and they were there. So I'm going to try it again. And it's going to work. But not in a good way. It's going to convince me that it's going to be good. This is becoming a real problem, folks, honestly. I don't know what part of the screen I'm capping, so, like... Shit, this is just... It's frustrating, because I'm winning a game 7-0 with my team. I got a pack. I guess maybe it did something, right? I literally just won a game, and it took me out of the game. The YouTube app opens up on my screen and overrides my active game. I didn't even open the app. And it really made me upset. Because I'm winning. And you can't do any better than I did. I had to convert a fourth down. 15 plays to score. Now, how I can prove this to you. I go to play my season. And all of my losses have been games that I was either tied or in the middle of winning. Okay? Losses allowed is only 3 for me to make the end of the playoffs. I lost the game I'm winning. 7-0. The fuck, man? I was winning, and I lose. I tied the Steelers, and I lost. The other one, look at this one. It was a quit. In the middle of the game by the other player before even scoring 0-0 in the first quarter. That's insane. But look at this. This other game was a quit too. All the games I've won, and then I'm winning a game, and I still lose. Do you see the problem here? I'm tied in this game. And it shuts me down, and shuts down the game, and lags out, and times out. And I have no control. EA servers, Madden, I'm a very good player. I'm not the best, but I'm not the worst. If you shut me down and I'm winning and take my wins, I'm never going to play again. This is stupid. Fix this. Can you hear me? Fix this. I just cannot express to you, EA. Okay, look at this. My loss is a 7-0 loss. I'm winning. It disconnected. What the fuck, bro? EA keeps disconnecting me when I'm fucking winning. Bruh. This is not gonna work for me. You think I'm just gonna be cool with this? I'm winning. I'm playing a tied 6.